Close your eyes. Yep. Keep coming. I know it doesn't sound like a lot. We're going down right now. I'm gonna start moving past some of the stuff. There are the chickens. Okay. Ready yourself. Wait for it. And open your eyes. Hallelujah! That was so bad! But look at this epic structure! Woo! This is your presence! Welcome to the amazing waterway! Woohoo! You've bore with me for like 14 episodes, which I have talked about this for like the whole time. And I remember coming up with this idea, and I told you guys about this, and I was like, oh, I have a present for you. And finally, here it is. Here it is. All of these are lily pads, all the way across, and it's awesome waterness. This is your water path. Now, here's the thing. This is a place where I was planning to expand, and obviously I haven't gotten there yet, but this is just a little cool thing that I like to add anyway. And to make it even cooler, I may or may not put fences up here later, sometime during an episode. So, yeah! Hope that's awesome, because it looks really cool to me. Look at that flowing water. Yeah! Alright, well, I labored for like 4 days in this world or something to make that for you. But meh, it's nothing. It really is nothing. It's just coming along, part of making an awesome looking treehouse. So, let's head back to the Nether, why don't we? And do some experiments about the zombie pigmen being angry or not. Because right now I'm not freaked out. And by the time that I'm done with here, I'll probably be freaked out. Oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my. Beware. If they show up, I'm gonna have to battle. Right? If zombie pigmen just show up, I'm gonna have to battle. And by the way, oh! By the way, we need a way out. Which I feel like a way out would just be right over here. If we dug kinda upward. Because I hear some pig mannies. Come on now. Why can't I just go out? What? That's the top of the world right there. That's bedrock, guys. We're at the top of the world. Whoa. We're like at the very top of this world. Which means we need to go down. Wow. I'm an idiot. I did this in the last episode. Wow, I'm stupid. I bet you were just slamming your head against the keyboard. Obi's alive! My gosh. He started coming at me and he looked like, are you angry that I mind your stuff? Apparently not. Okay. Tekkit is more evil than actual Minecraft. Good.
I want it to stay that way.
Not Minecraft being evil. Okay. Why don't we build ourselves a little sort of monument thing? Bing, bing, bing. Right just here. What do you want, sir? Creeping me out. You want to come down with me? Oh, but I want you to. Because we're friends!
He's crushing my soul.
He says we're not friends, and that he doesn't even know me. He asked me why I wanted him to come down, and I was answering him, and he just hates me. Oh. Okay. Oh my gosh. Nope. Oh my. Imagine falling down there. Look at all those ores and mushrooms. That is all mushrooms down there. Dude, bro, shut up. I feel like I'm gonna glitch like that and accidentally swing my sword. And then it's lights out! Because then I got some zombie pigmans after me. I need a potion, but the only way to get potions is to be in here. But I can't be in here unless I have a potion. Because I need a potion of fire resistance to get down. Just swim in the lava. Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm gonna get... Okay, no, it's over there. Still feel like I'm gonna get lost anyways. What? And it appears that the zombie pigmen do not hate it when you mine their gravel or their quartz or their anything. It's just like... It's like mobs in the normal world. Oh my gosh! Crying at the same time? Guys! Come on! This is creepy enough as it is. I don't need you guys to whine at the exact same time. Ow. How far down is that? Yes! I have a way down! No! Oh. Here, let's... Bing. Give me that. Alright. Tell me we have a way up. Okay, looks like it. And I'll probably get lost, so I'll put this right here. What's up in this place? And I'm gonna get my diamond pickaxe out just in case. Yes! Found a big place. Big, cool looking place. Hey, whoa, whoa, where are you? Ah! You cheater. You cheater. How many arrows? No arrows! What a cheater! What a noob! What an ublet! You hear me, you fool? Look at that, you can't even hit me. You can't even hit me. You can't even hit me. I can bounce back this with a bow! And besides, I have armor. What a nooblet! Ow! Okay, that was not on purpose. Is that a magma cube up there? I really want to find a... No, that's fire. I can't tell... Oh no, where'd I come down from? Come on, please be the place! Yes, good. Fun. Awesome. I did it! Okay. I just don't want to get lost down here, but I want to find another fortress. Which means, with my luck, it's going to be really far away and super hard to find. Because whenever I, quote, just want to, blah blah blah, it's like insane. Let's see. Hey, whoa! I don't know where you are, and you just shot at me. No! Woo! Look at that dodge right there. Yeah, buddy. Oh, man, come on. Where would be the most probable place to find another fortress? I'm gonna go to another fortress. Sir, is... Excuse me, do you know the way to the Nether Fortress? That way. Okay, good. Such a good little actor. Really has no idea what he's doing. So do I! Thought it was another fortress. Man, I'm using OptiZoom a ton because that's really useful right now. Especially when you're trying to figure out where you're supposed to be. Slash go. I feel like I say way too much when I'm doing videos. I'm sorry. I just feel like that I do. Okay. I said, see, there it is again. The attack of the ums. I it up because I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Why does it lag so much? Why? Why do you lag?
I just want Minecraft to look good. That's all. No harm done.
Bah. Bah. Oh my gosh. Whoo! Okay. Really? I had no idea that these were so hard to find. Oh my goodness. Come on now, Minecraft. Come on now. Why don't you give me something to work with? 'Cause if you give me something to work with, I may or may not work with you. And may or may not be happy / more forgiving to these pigmen. The pigmen are being held hostage! Hope you hear that! They're being held hostage! Did you hear that whine? That's them being held hostage. Woo! Hey! Whoa, 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 whoa! Don't. Don't even think about it, Minecraft. Don't even. Nope. Nope. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna have to take a sip of my tea while I heal up. Excuse me, that was actually like a huge gulp, not a sip. Oh my gosh. Why can't I find these things? I just want to find where they are. See, what's weird about me is making videos is extremely fun, and I really like it, but I'm just really lazy about doing it. You know? Probably not, but like when it's like, oh, it's time to record videos again, I'm like, ugh. And then I go back to recording, and I'm like, this is so much fun! Woo! And I can talk about it with my viewers afterward, too.
If they comment.
I think it's rare that I get comments. Like, not recently, but I kind of feel like it's rare. And I have no idea where I'm going. There we are. Okay. Why is there no Nether Fortress around here? I'm just running around aimlessly looking for stuff that isn't helpful. The quartz isn't even, like, useful. The quartz is, like, there. It's not even, like, useful at all. Not even, like, useful. And not even useful. Boom. It's like lapis lazuli. And I just said that completely wrong on purpose, I know. Lapis lazuli. Really? There's gotta be something. Come on. Is chicken not that saturating? Seriously? Chicken is, like, not saturating at all, apparently. Because I'm hungry again. If we can get further down. Whoa! Ugh! Alright. Oh my gosh! Woohoo! That was so intense. Oh my goodness. Wow. That was scary. Wow, wow, wow. And it probably wasn't that scary to you guys, but wow, it was terrifying to me. Alright. Can I at least get up here? Come on. Best be a way up. And then a way out. Oh no. I recognize this area. There it is! Woohoo! Okay. Fun, good, awesome. We did it. There's a way up on the other side, but I don't even care anymore. Wow, chicken is not filling at all. I seriously don't think it's filling. I think it's just there because it's like, oh, look, a good hearty snack. Nudge, nudge, wink, wink. Never mind, I'm just kidding. It's not actually hearty or good for you. It just is food. It's like melons that you have to eat all the time, or else nothing will happen. Have fun. And then everyone who plays Minecraft realizes, and they're like, no. I feel like I just... That was a really awkward silence, even for me. I'm not even watching the video, and that was an awkward silence. Okay. Let's find what we need to find, and get what we need to get. All right, fun, I'm not sure, cool, I don't really know. Oh my goodness, really? This is gonna take like 3 episodes. This is so boring! I feel like it's really boring for you guys too. And I'm sorry, because I can't really do anything about it.
I want to find this fortress.
Oh my goodness. I'm gonna get a cheater and just do, like, find Nether Fortress mode or something. This is insane. Come on now, I wanna do something with my time. I don't wanna just spend 20 minutes looking around. I wanna find it legitly, but this is really, really frustrating. Let's head back to the portal and try the other way if there is one. Cause I recently hit the Nether in Minecraft Hardcore as well, so. They're kind of getting mixed up for me, all these nethers. I feel like there's a wide, like, I'll hit a specific point in 3 different series when I get to blah blah blah. Like, Minecraft Adventure right now is the 11th episode, and, it's the 11th episode, and, like, Hardcore is the 11th episode and stuff like that. At least that used to be how it was. So I kind of felt like it like all hits the same point. Get to the Nether in Hardcore at the same time that I get to the Nether in Adventure. And same as that in, say, Man vs. Minecraft or something. Which doesn't make sense because Man vs. Minecraft is a show. Not really, like, an adventure. Yeah, I'm not sure if you guys actually know about the new and improved Man vs. Minecraft. The new and improved Man vs. Minecraft is actually now a show. It does a whole previously on blah blah blah, and it's not just a roleplay and not just like, let's play Minecraft. It's actually a roleplay that's like, not a role play, but like a movie, sort of. A show, like a TV show is the best way I can describe it. Seriously? I gave myself torches and I can't even remember where I went. Like 10 minutes ago. I'm already lost from my own directions. Wow. That is really sad. Seriously? Why am I stuck here? Why can't I find where my way out is? I remember coming up here and lighting a fire right here and putting torches there. So I would prevent what's happening right now. Oh my goodness. Why can't I find this place? Seriously? Seriously. This isn't the right way. And This I don't think is the right way. This I know isn't the right way. Oh my gosh! I got lost in the Nether like I didn't want to, even after I put up my own self instructions. Wow. Okay, well, that's kind of awkward. Look! There it is! There it is! I did it! Yes! I was about to end the episode, and then I found the way out. Yes! 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 Alright, well, hope you enjoyed. Remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. See you next episode. And, oh my gosh. This is going to be the stinking most annoying thing I ever have to do. Finding the Nether Fortress. So, see you all later. Ah, my goodness.